Hi, in this video I'm going to show you how to submit a file through Moodle for assessment purposes. I tried recording this file, this video yesterday, and it didn't work on some computers because it needed flash player, so I'm proposing to put this video up on YouTube and that should sort out that problem for everybody. So here we are in the CAD section of Moodle. And in this you will see that wherever you've got an assignment to hand in, you will see this little symbol here, this icon with a hand and a piece of paper. So to submit an assignment to any particular task, any activity like this, you need to click on it. And you'll see here that right now I'm on my first attempt. It says this is attempt number one, and in brackets it tells me I've only got one attempt allowed. So with some courses you might be allowed to submit a drawing or a file twice, but for most cases in CAD you get one chance of submitting a file. It's telling me on my submission status that I have no attempt made yet. On my grading status, it's not graded. The due date is today at 11:30, and the time remaining 12 minutes and 1 second. That's very important. If you miss these deadlines, the Moodle will shut down the assignment and you won't be able to submit it late. So, next thing I need to do is to add my submission. So I click on the Add Submission button and I can drag and drop my files into this space in here. I can go Add and I can browse for the file, but it's much quicker just to drag and drop it. So I'm going to go and find a file that I've created earlier on, and I've just got a file here which is called This is the file to be submitted. It's just a file that I've made up, there's nothing in it, so I'm going to drag it and I'm going to drop it. An icon for the file will appear in this window here in a couple of seconds, and now I can click on Save Changes. Now in AutoCAD, the file you'll be submitting will be a DWG file, not a DOC file. This is a Word document, it's only a sample of how to upload a file. So make sure in AutoCAD you're sending the DWG file. In AutoCAD, the icon doesn't have a big W in it, it has a blue and yellow stripe. So once the file appears in there, you can click on Save Changes. We have a submission status screen again, which is a little bit different. It tells me I've got a draft. So in other words, it does have a file attached to it. It's here, you can see the name of it, but it's not actually submitted yet. So it's not graded. And now I've only got 10 minutes and 16 seconds remaining. If this is the correct file, you can go straight to Submit Assignment. If you've accidentally brought the wrong file in, you can go to Edit Your Submission. So if I click on that, it brings me back to this section again, and I can change that file if I want. So I'm happy that that is the correct file. I go to submit the assignment. Confirmation screen, are you sure you want to submit this work for grading? You will not be able to make any more changes. So this is your last opportunity to go back and change that file if you've put the wrong one on there. I'm happy that it's the right file, so I can click on continue. And now I get this submission status where it tells me it is submitted for grading. It's not yet graded. And I got it in with 9 minutes and 23 seconds to spare. When you see this screen appearing, that is the file submitted. You don't need to do any more work with it. It has been submitted, and you'll get the grade back as soon as it's corrected.